Hello everyone and welcome to the next episode of Hearthstone. Today we are playing the Whizbang, new deck from Rastakhan expansion. Let's see what we got for the Whizbang. Rexar. So I don't know what this deck will be. So it looks like secret ZulJin. But it's 10 mana, we need to get some secrets. But if we... Okay, I will mulligan the ZulJin because it's too expensive and hope to draw a secret or two and we will be fine. No secrets, no. Maybe I should also mulligan the spellstone or the bow. And I lose menacing nimbus, freezing trap is horrible against the nimbus as it gives our opponent new cards. So let's first kill this nimbus and then we can freezing trap firefly air elemental. Interesting. Okay, we got a good secret to play. And we will get more wolves. He's just jamming in into the secret. Yeah, he has to clear this because otherwise it would be just killing him. Maybe I will play this freezing trap to activate the spellstone. Like 2 mana, 3/3. This is basically what it means, that I get a 2 mana 3/3. I will attack this guy. Hero of power face and pass the turn. What he can play on 4? He's just going to attack. Okay, no, I think I made a mistake to play this because this freaking guy and a lightning storm will just kill me. So I need to clear this first and then play the spellstone. So pretty huge mistake from me. I should just play this bow last turn. So this is just, he didn't draw any. To my side is more mana efficient. But this is more power. Let's go with this. I don't have any secret souls, so I will just throw away my weapon. Don't let him trade. Unstable evolution. Okay. What is this? I cannot check this for some reason. 4/3. Bone Baron, add skeletons to your hand. I can just crushing walls and go face. Sounds like fun. How many cards he's got? 8 cards, so he's not overdrawing. We need to find the ZulJin. 5 freaking 11. Let's go a kill spell. Kill steady shot. Okay, we have Rexar to get some sweet value. Can double kill command to my side for 7 and 11. Go 3 phase. No, I miscounted. That's 10. That's math. Okay, in that case the Rexar was 100 times better, unless he didn't go with the board of 1-1s. Okay, yeah, we just Rexar him for 7 damage and go to the face with the Mishra. Chain gang into Zola and the glacial shard. Baited arrow. The hounds. I can kill the Zola and get a 5-5. We'll just get like 5 1-1s. Let's get a 5-5. But I need to kill this one, because he can grumble it. Draw first. Yeah, deal 2 damage. Okay, and poison. Okay. How does this work? That rattle deals 2 damage to all enemy minions. With poison, we can kill. So this is okay. It doesn't have rush or anything. Just a 2-2, not very good. Another chain gang. And I will die to freaking Shudderwalk. Let's draw first this time. Let's go with the cheapest one. And poison. I don't know, I like poison. And kill this one and probably this one. Pass the turn. He can kill my 5-3. This is 3 wolves. Allah killed the Wind Lord. Nice minion. Okay, let's make a beast. Gurubashi chicken, that looks fun. 5 damage on overkill. Or the cave hydra. Heck, let's go with poison. And we have, oh, I need a beast first. Order. And he has D02 with. How is it called? I thought about the deal 2-3 damage. Okay, let's. We can play these two. I need two minions. Okay. Lock the lair. I might play this next turn. Angry chicken. Or macaw. Let's go with the chicken. Big life steal chicken. Sounds fun. I should be attacking this because of the deadly shot. He has still plenty of cards in the deck. He has no dragons. Title search. Healing me for 10, but it's only 4. What to do? What to do? Give a friendly beast +1%. Each time you play a beast, some hot garbage, fucking strike, summon beasts. I have nothing. Let's play this. Seven cards, so I will not play any beasts to draw cards because I will overdraw. I'll just get rid of this garbage. +1/+1. Not very good. Explosive trap, killing your board. Nightmare amalgam. Return all spells that you played. Last turn. That was a one spell. Oh, this is nice. ZulJin, what spells do I have? Let's play my spells so I can get more value from the ZulJin. This is 4 damage to a minion so I can kill my minion. This is like giving it haste, not haste but charge. Hungry crab into. Oh, I could draw first and destroy the amalgam. Life drinker into Stegodon. 8. Okay, and go face. 6 cards. But my board will be full of the wolves, 7 wolves. So I should probably just play this ZulJin instead of that zombie beast. I don't know. Show me what you got. 10 mana, Do you play the shadow rock? Or what? This guy is a weak link. Revenge of the Wild. So I play ZulJin, he clears my board. No, this is this turn, not last turn. My bad. He's AFK. AFK. Or what? I will just play this. This life drinker. Charge. Into finishing the game. Okay, let's finish and see you in the next one.